In case if the WhatsApp images folder is missing from the gallery of your Android device, this is how you can bring it back. Right now, if I go to gallery and if I scroll down, I won't be able to see WhatsApp images folder. This is GB WhatsApp but not WhatsApp. So what I will do is I will go to this Samsung folder and I will go to my files. I will open internal storage, scroll down, and then I'll look for WhatsApp. I will go to media, and from here what I will do is I will tap on these three dotted icons here, settings, and there is an option here, show hidden files. I will enable it. Let me go back. Once I do it, I can see there is WhatsApp images folder here. So I will tap and hold this WhatsApp images folder, tap on these three dotted icons again, rename, and I will go at the beginning and then I will remove this dot from the front and then rename. So once I do it, what I will do, I will go to the gallery and if I scroll down, I can see WhatsApp images in the gallery of my phone again.